got a pretty good one on here. We got a nice big jump that we just missed. It looks to be probably up around the 8 foot mark. High sevens, low eights maybe.
He's taking us for a ride. Holy crap. My god, he's a good one. Oh, coming straight up.
There was another one that just jumped, like right where
our ball is. Here he comes. Jump, jump. Oh, he's bubbling. He's right here. Oh, I thought he was going to jump right beside the boat. Oh, big bubbles. He's close.
He's battering a hornet, man.
I thought we were going to get a monster jump right beside the boat. We almost got him now, he's a bubbler. Or maybe.
I don't think so.
Close now.
Yeah.
Oh. He was close because he didn't, it was too close for him. I think so too, yeah.
Changed over rods here. We passed her off. He's a big bruiser. And he's just taking us all around the river. One big swirl. That was on the rod. I knew how to bring him up. Yeah, something like that.
Whoa. Just wrapped around him. Now it came off.
No. Hey. Oh, we got some bubbles. I mean, he's getting tired. You can't get a picture of this buddy. Bye. There he is. Look at this. Mahemoth. From his fin, big caudal fin there on the side. Got him. Whoa!
I just fucking lost.
Well, took his fingers off.
Yeah. Okay. Fuck, I almost lost my fucking fingers.
I'm gonna pause for station identification here.
I knew he was wrapped up.
Now that we've got him unwrapped, we got the boat angled more toward shore, put her in gear, we're going to head over for one of them beaches. Just tagging right along with us now. The camera and get on with the shoreline stuff here.
Did you have pink jump?
Hey, hey, salmon jumping right on shoreline. There he goes again.
Oh, slow down.
Yes, there is. A lot of luck. Boat to the shore.
Behemoth.
So we can do this 8-footer. He's going to run close to 400 pounds here.
I can't even remotely come picking him up.
No. Nope. He's just going to try and lift the head here. So we got a nice shot.
Oh,
there he is. Nice sturgeon fishing. Fraser River.